guys, it's Gravy and welcome back to a new video. Today we're playing Mining Legends, which is kind of like Mining Simulator, but it's a little bit different because the little rocks are outside and you just mine them and then you get some money here. Let me mine. Hey, watch out, dude. I'm trying to mine this. Okay, so you mine these sugar rocks right here and then you possibly mine this guy too. And then you could go and sell the stuff. So I'm going to sell 25 and then you get some money here and then we can buy some new stuff. Dude, there's an infinity axe. Bro, this is like Thanos' axe. I might buy this. Maybe we'll buy this. This is 6,000 Robux. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button and subscribe. And also use star code Gravy when you guys buy Robux. So let's get auto-mine here because I'm too lazy. You guys know I'm too lazy to click. So I'm just going to get auto-mine. So this will mine this ore. Ooh, this is a red ore. I wonder what this does. Oh, also, I think the owner tweeted at me. I don't know if this works, but you can do code GravyCat. And then you get... A gravy cat! Aw, dude, look at it! It's the best pet in the world, bro. Look at it! Why does he look so derpy, dude? Why does my cat look so derpy? Look at the stats on it. It's cool, look at it. Hey, gravy cat. That's awesome. Okay, well, let's keep mining here. Let me go for this one right here. So now that we have this pet, I'm actually gonna try something else. Let's see, Russo. I just, I'm stealing Russo's code. Sorry, Russo, but I know you play simulators. I'm gonna steal. I so stole that Russo code. Now I got two really good pets. Oh, man. Oh, dude, let's try this. Intel plays. Intel. Intel pet. Man. Snug life. Yes! I'm stealing all the YouTuber pets, guys. Why is it Elsa? Why is this pet like a princess? All right, well, equip that. Dude, I have three YouTuber pets, bro. I, like, legit just stole those but just by guessing. That is awesome. Okay, so this is going to give me a bunch of multipliers. And then I can sell. I think once I get, like, 500. So what I'm going to do is I might actually get a little coin boost and an ore boost just to boost up the amount of money I get. Let's mine all of these. Okay, we got 500. I think we can afford the next thing. So let's go and sell this. I gotta get on the leaderboard. Do you guys think I can get on the leaderboard? I believe in myself. Let's see. Oh, it's Matty. Wait. Is that a YouTuber? Is that a YouTuber, dude? It's Matty. Please tell me this. No. YT/ it's Matty. Matty Pet. Come on, it's Matty Pet. Come on. I don't know what the other YouTubers are. Oh, Razorfish. Razor, that's another YouTuber right there. Razor, I'm just literally stealing all the YouTubers' pets. Razorfish. Yes! Yes, that actually works, dude. Yes, we're taking all the pets. Awesome. Okay, well, let's equip that. All right, so now we have four pets, which that's what we can equip. Let me go here and let's actually buy another thing. So We have 15k, so we can actually buy this iron pickaxe. And then I guess that one. Guys, if you're playing this game, I don't know if I said I'm playing Mining Legends. Is it Mining Legends? Yeah, no, Mining Champions. I got it wrong, sorry. But it's going to be in the description. But yeah, I'm playing Mining Champions. If you guys are playing this, make sure you use the codes. The codes are so... You cheat so much with the codes. It's so funny. So we can go to different worlds too. So 100k for this one. Yeah, I can't go to the other ones. I'm too newbie. Okay, so I think what it is, we're gonna go and try... Whoa, look at these Dominus. There's like... Oh no, I think there's another YouTuber pet. There's so many YouTuber pets on this. So we can get... Oh, gems. Okay, let me go here. Let me mine this. And then I gotta get 750. Yeah, there you go. Okay, 750. Now I should be able to open this one. Okay, please get something good. I'm begging you. We got a moose, it looks like. Okay, moose or deer. Oh, deer. It's not that good. Oh, deer. It's almost as good as the YouTubers, dude. It's like very, very close. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, guys, I think it's time to buy the Infinity Axe. So make sure you guys smash the like button and subscribe. Dude, look at this, bro. Bro, look at my power, bro. Infinity Axe. So let's check this out. So let's try to get number one on this leaderboard now. Boom! Dude, I get 2 million every time. Okay, I think I officially broke this game, guys. I have 40 million, 50 million, $50 million. So I think I might have broken this game a little bit. I have $8 billion. Yeah, so that happened. All right, well, let's go to the next world. Okay, let's go here. So here's 100k. So we got some gold. I almost don't even feel like using this because it's so good. I think what we're going to do is we're going to wait until the last roll to use this. I think this is just too powerful. You know what I mean? The power is too great. I want to get this one, but I think I'm going to get the apple one just because it's funnier. Okay, we'll get the apple one. And with this, now we can mine. Dude, I'm still pretty strong though. I can almost two-shot these. Look at this. Okay, this one is tough. This one takes forever to mine. Yeah, this one takes forever. But this one, the gold one, I just one-shot. Let me grab this so I can get some money, even though I don't even need money. Like, money. Dude, look at that huge dragon that person has. Bro, that's so cool. I want that. That's what I want right there, that huge dragon. Okay, so where do I go to sell here? I mean, is it right here? It might be here. I thought this was a daily bonus thing. This might be... Where's the selling button? Is there no selling button in this one? I actually think there's no selling button. What happened? Why don't they have a selling button? Okay, so we got pets here, but we need 6,000. Okay, so we can't afford that yet. We can go... I guess we'll go... I guess we have to go back. Yeah, we have to go all the way back to the beginning. That's kind of lame. Okay, let's go to the next world. So let's check out the desert world. I can't believe I got the infinity thing, and I pretty much beat this game. It's like I have 8 billion. This will cost 40 billion. I mean, 40 million. So it's like so easy. So you can pretty much sit here and AFK if you kind of want to. Like, if you really wanted to, we could sit here and go AFK. Okay, so let's go and check out. So we got a feral egg. I probably want to get this. But let's try to get... Ooh, this one. That is 4 billion. So that actually took a lot of my money. But what I need is, I think, new pets. Or I need to get a boost to get gems. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a boost. I'm gonna cheat real quick. 24,000 gems. Okay, let's go and buy some more pets here. So we can open... Ah, why do they always make it so the auto and open 3 always cost Robux? I don't understand why they always do that. Wait, it's 40k gems. I thought it was... Oh, I thought it was... I messed up. I thought it was 6k. Okay, well, I messed up big time. I'm just gonna buy Robux. I don't got time for this. I'm just gonna buy Robux. I thought it was 6k each. So I was here... This guy's kind of funny. I was here grinding. And I thought 24 was gonna be able to get me 4 of them. Well, I guess I just spent all my money here on these. Okay, we're trying... I love this one. This pet is so funny. Okay, let's see what we get, please. Let's try to get an epic. What is a legendary on this? I want to get like a dragon. Oh, it's like that. It's like that Egyptian dog thing. I think that's what it is. Probably going to be an Egyptian dog. Okay, so we don't have enough money. Let's, oh, these are so much better. Goodbye, YouTuber pets. You are being deleted. You are all being deleted. I'm unsubscribing from all of you. Except for myself. Only subscribe to Gary Catman because he's the greatest. So when I break one of these, I get, oh, 400. Okay, this makes it so much easier to grind. Before, I was getting like nothing. This is so good. Yes, I like this. Let's go and see if we can get another one of these Jones ones right here. Come on, please be lucky. Please, no, we got the camel. That's like the worst one. It's literally a common pet. But when we mine this, we get 11k ores every second. So I'm going to go sell 200k. And that gives me 4 billion. I'm gonna see if I can actually go to the last world. So the last world is actually the jungle world. This requires 6 billion. Okay, so I think we're gonna have to use some look away right now, guys. Because I'm definitely not gonna cheat right now with the infinity gauntlet. I mean, not the infinity gauntlet, but you guys know what I mean. The infinity power. Okay, mine that. And then sell. Boom. 34 billion. I didn't even try. I didn't even try, guys. And I have 34 billion. I didn't even try. Okay. Jungle world. So this is the last world that we could possibly go to. And then let's go to the pets here. So I'm gonna... I think those guys are AFK. Oh, there's ores down there. Oh, there's a green ore. I wonder what the green ores... What do the green ores do? Let's mine these. Oh, those are regular stone ores. And then, dude, look at this axe. That looks cool. So we got Axe of Nature, Leaf Axe, Paradise, Mushroom. This looks cool. 320 billion. And then this is the most OP one. But I think I like this one the best. This one is cool, but this one is definitely the coolest. Okay, so we can actually buy this one straight up. And then we got some these jungle ones, which I require 60k mine. So what I think I'm going to do is I think I'm going to have to sit here AFK and just mine this until I get 60k. Let's see what I get. So let's open some of these banana eggs. Please get something good. Okay, a sloth, which is common. We just got the worst one. So I guess it's not really good. Okay, we got a monkey, which is another common. Probably better than the sloth, I'm assuming. It's on the banana. This is a banana egg, so probably the monkey is king. All right, we have enough. We have enough for two more. Two more. Let's see how lucky we get. Another rare. Okay, that's awesome. If we can get a third rare, that would be so good. Another sloth. So what is the... Oh, the sloth is actually better than the monkey. That's kind of weird. Okay, so now we can delete. Goodbye, Jonas. Goodbye. We don't need you no more. We don't need your giraffe no more. So these do 15, which is pretty good. So I'm going to equip these two. And then the giraffe does... Wait, Jonas, I think was better than this. I don't even know. I don't even know. But guys, I was looking at the shop. And this is where you get the dragon. So you actually have to pay Robux for the dragon. Okay, well, I guess we'll do that. I wish I didn't have to pay Robux, but I guess we'll do it. Okay, so let's equip the dragon. Yeah, look at the size of the dragon, bro. That's so cool. And then there's a Hydra, which is three dragons. So instead of one, you get three. Look at that, dude. Look at that. It's beautiful. Let's equip it. So the Hydra is even more powerful than the dragon. Look, it's three dragons. It's three of them instead of one is three. So maybe we could get... Maybe this is the dragon. I don't even know. But now we have all the best stuff. So this should give me an insane multiplier. Look at this. Every time I click this, I get 7,000. This is so much easier. Yo, guys, what's up? Oh, it might be the unicorn. I think the unicorn... Yeah, I think this unicorn might be the best pet. Okay, we got a million here. So this should... These pets should multiply the amount I get. So let's sell. And then we have 11 billion. But I think we need way more. So I'm going to equip this. And now we have all the best stuff. We got the dragons. We got the infinity gauntlet. Now it's time, guys. It is time to dominate. And I guess you can go to different worlds, which is cool. So, oh, wait. Before we do anything, let's look at the leaderboard. Because I want to be number one on the leaderboard. I want to see if that's possible. So most gems is 2.5 billion. Most coins is... That's not even a real number. QA, I guess it is a real number, but... It's not even a real number. I'm going to say it's not a real number. Okay, we got my multipliers going. I got to go. I got to try to do this as crazy as possible. If I'm going to get max money, dude. So let's see how much. I don't even know how much I'm going to get. I think we're going to have to buy game passes. I didn't want to do this. But we might have to. We might actually have to. Is there like a two times? Yeah, right here. Two times money. And two times ore. I just spent all my money on this game. Okay, go! Now, we are gonna destroy everybody. We're gonna get the most money possible. I'm gonna get 1 billion and sell. Let's see how much money that can get me. Because I wanna try to pass people. Dude, wait, can you... You can buy this again! Dude, that's how people become the best. Bro, if I buy another... Oh, man, dude. Oh, man. I am tempted. I am so tempted. I am so tempted. I just wanna be number one. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get number one, guys. Whatever it takes. Okay, 1 billion. Okay, so that gives me trillion. Okay, well, you just told me what I needed to do. Okay, thanks. Thanks for telling me what I needed to do. Okay, two. And goodbye, Robux. I just gotta say that. Goodbye, Robux. Okay, well, there you go. Now I got three Hydras. Now it's time to dominate this game. So, literally unequip, like, the best pet, which is a dragon. Hydra. And, wait, what? Oh, because I had these chameleons equipped. Unequipped, Hydra, dude, full team of Hydra, what is up, guys? Wait, I can get even more. This is gonna be crazy. Guys, I'm just suggesting you guys don't do this. Do not do this. This is literally the stupidest thing you could do, but I'm just doing it because I'm stupid, okay? So just don't do this. Luckily, you guys have been buying my shirt on my group, so make sure you guys keep joining my group, #CatNation on Roblox. Let's equip, and we can actually equip the last one, because thanks to you guys for getting my shirt. And we can get it, and another Hydra. Guys, I have the best Hydra team. Dude, this is so crazy. Like, it's just so much, dude. So this has to be the most powerful team in the game, right? This, I don't think there's anything more powerful than this. This literally, I have an army of dragons. Bro, I have an army of dragons. Like, who can challenge me? And the Infinity Gauntlet? Dude, who can challenge me? Literally nobody can challenge me right now. Look at this. I'm getting, I don't know how much I'm getting. I get 19 million per second. So each of these give me 300 times boost. Is there a way to upgrade? How do you upgrade them? Do they just upgrade by leveling up? I think that's what happens. Dude. Okay, so this has to be the best. Okay, so I'm gonna try. Let's get to 1 billion again. And I'm gonna see how much money I get when I sell. If I can't beat the top guy, I'm going AFK and I'm gonna get the top money no matter what, guys. Okay, I have 100 and something trillion. Dude, I am almost... Oh, I'm already number... Dude, I'm already number 4 in the leaderboard. This is easy. I got this. I'm gonna beat this. Guys, I will be back very, very soon. And I'm gonna be number 1 on the leaderboard. Alright, guys. So we have almost 5 QA. So that puts us, I think, number 3 in the leaderboard. So that's pretty good. And then, but, if we look over here, guys, look at this. Most coins, Grumpy Gravy. Most ores, Grumpy Gravy. Most gems, Grumpy Gravy. So I am the best at this server, at least. And we're also third worldwide, so that's pretty good. But guys, if you enjoyed this, smash the like button, subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.